Did I scare you? Let's be honest, I probably didn't. In fact, I think my face is more scary than the mask. Anyway, you're probably wondering why I just came up in a clown mask. That is because EA have released Halloween cards. Basically, you have these Halloween cards, and during the Halloween period, their stats get boosted, and they're all like 90 plus rated. They look incredible. So today, of course, it's time for packs. I've got so many FIFA points on the account, and I'm gonna be splashing them all out in today's video, hoping for some Halloween cards. Now, if you're excited for Halloween, then remember to leave a like on this video. And I'm excited, but I'm not excited for Halloween. I'm excited for these packs. So let's get started. So earlier I was looking back at some packs and I completely forgot to tell you guys about a walkout that I got last week. Now I actually packed myself Courtois, as you can see on the screen right now. What a pack. I mean, seriously guys, a walkout, and we haven't even started the video yet. Honestly, I've got high expectations for this pack opening. Anyway, as always, we're gonna start this off with a bang, and I'm gonna do a jump on the bed pack. Bang. I literally almost caused an earthquake and you give me Charlie Austin. Oh my god. Whew, I'm feeling it. I'm so pumped, guys. Seriously, I'm so pumped for this pack opening. I've never felt this pumped. It's a rare. Could have been Aguero, but it's Correa. Not quite Aguero, is it, lads? All right, I've got a cheeky little superstition. Never done this before. The zoom in on my face pack. Here we go. Look at that. Ogbonna! It's so zoomed in, you get to see all my ugly features. Ogbonna second pack, Charlie Austin first pack, two discards. We need to change this up a bit, come on. Ooh, what's my... That's big! That's a big flare! Oh, I thought it was a walkout, but it's Xhaka! Oh, no! That could have been a walkout!
That's big! That's a big flare! That's a big flare! Varane! It's Varane! Do you know what? I'm happy with that, guys. 84 Varane. Sick pull. That's a really, really good pull.
We're gonna hit this early, guys. Diet Coke pack. And you guys that don't know the history of the Diet Coke pack, watch this clip. No! No way! No way! Oh! No way! No fucking way! Yeah! Insane, right? I know. This Diet Coke pack has brung me insane players on multiple occasions, right? So I always have high hopes when doing one of these. Here it comes. So I always have high hopes when doing one of these. So I've always got high expectations when doing one of these. Oh no, Diet Coke pack. Oh, it's letting me down. Right, so the Diet Coke pack was clearly letting me down. Do you know what we're gonna try instead? Capri Sun pack, let's do this. Capri Sun pack, not very good. So the Diet Coke pack and the Capri Sun pack let us down. Do you know what we're gonna try instead? Diet Lemonade pack. No. Okay, here we go, 150 FIFA points. I'm feeling something good here. Big flare, big flare, come on. Oh, it wasn't a walkout, but we got ourselves Christian Eriksen, 84 rated. You know what, guys? I'll take that. That's all right, you know, that's all right. 84 Eriksen, 84 rated. Not the best, it could have been a walkout, but I don't care, that's all right. I'll take that. You know what, it's Halloween. We got to do a clown pack. If the clown pack can't bring us a Halloween player, then what the hell can?
All right, like the video, or a killer clown will be outside your house.
100% legit.
What we got? Oh, no.
No luck pack. We got a legend! We got a legend! Not really. In a few years, maybe, but right now, that's just an 82. It's time for the Swegway pack. All right, then, come on. What have you got for me? Swegway pack. Who's it gonna... Come on. Oh, no. Oh. A non-rare again? Oh, are you kidding me? We're another non-rare. Oh, you gotta be joking. Another non-rare. What the hell? Do, 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 do. The camera isn't even focused on me. There we go. No, I'm done. I am so done. You don't even try it. Swegway packs are a big no-no. Seriously, that was horrific. Okay, so let me first open the pack. Got my selfie ready. Spam that selfie button. Who is it? Oh, 78. Just go away. No, in form. Oh my god, I was drinking like an absolute spaz. Oh my god, Modest. Okay, I was literally drinking that Capri Sun. There was no tomorrow. There was no stopping me. Whatever, guys. In form, Modest. 83 is not the best, don't get me wrong, but still, that is an inform. That is a black card. Nice little 20k, nice little 20k. Woo, I'm out of breath. I wasn't expecting that, boys. I really wasn't. Place that on the transfer list. Why the hell not, guys? Yes, that's a good pack.
Okay, guys, you know what we're going to do for this pack? We're going to do another jump on the bed pack, guys. Another one. I've got faith in the jump on the bed pack, and I'm not messing about. There we go. It's done. It's done. Oh, yes! Holy fuck! Oh, my God! Down. 84 Schneider. Oh my God. Look at his stats. So they essentially will boost to the stats that are on your screen right now. 90 plus. Oh my God. That is incredible. Do you know what, guys? Let's put him on the transfer list. Let's save him for another time. Honestly, I'm so hyped with that.
All right, seriously. If this can't get me a good player, then what the hell can? Oh, no, okay. I'm the swaggiest clown out there, literally. Not like that clown that the kids would actually go up to rather than run away from. Oh, that's a big flare! No, walkout! It could have been a walkout!
85 Verratti, he goes for like 8k. So, I mean, it's not too bad, but oh, it could have been so much better.
Boiling under this thing, my God. Oh, that's big flare! Walk! No, just walk out!
Oh my God! Oh, it could have been a walkout. Manolas, who's 8k. So again, it's not that bad. But it could have been a walkout and it wasn't. No. Oh God. Oh!
Look at my hair with the fringe. It looks really weird.
Oh, that's a big flare. Please walk. No! Another big flare, which could have been a walkout. Instead, we get a 56 paced 84 rated discard player. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, no. Oh, another big flare! No! Okay, Socrates. Socrates is an exception. That's not too bad. Oh my God, that was two in a row. What we got? What we got?
Big flare! No! No, not another one! No! Not another one! Another legend! Another legend! Another legend! Another legend!
Oh my God! Who is that's Gattuso? That's Gattuso! 92 physical! What a guy! No! Bang! Another Oh my God! Oh my God! We just got another one, another one. Oh my God. Hold on, let me get my controller. I do not believe it, guys. I do not believe it. What the hell is my luck this year? I went the entire FIFA 16 without a legend, and we've got two in FIFA 17. That is crazy. What? Look at that, guys. Honestly, I can't believe. Hold on. Let me show you. Look at that. Okay. Watch. Bang. There we go. 87 Gattuso. Admittedly, not the best one, but just look at that 92 physical, guys. Oh my God. I might actually be able to put him into my squad. You know what? Bang! There it goes into the squad. Gattuso replacing Modric. I cannot believe we've just got another legend in the pack and a clown pack. I'm over the moon, guys. I don't know if you can tell, but honestly, oh my God, a legend just to top this pack opening off. It was coming to the end, so do you know what? I'm gonna end it here, but honestly, guys, that was incredible. We've just got two legends this FIFA, guys. Halloween card, an inform, walkout. This pack opening, right, should be one of the best on YouTube by a mile. Inform, walkout, Halloween, and legend. That is incredible. That is a good legend, too. It doesn't go for, like, in fact, actually, let me check Footbin. Let me see how much he goes for. He goes for 400k, Crespo 900, Gattuso 400. Fine with me. I'm so chuffed with that. But if you guys have enjoyed this incredible FIFA 17 Halloween pack opening, then remember to leave a like on the video. God, that was a bit fast talking. I need you to slow down a little bit. Honestly, if a legend, a Halloween card, an inform, and a walkout doesn't deserve a like, then honestly, what does? I'll be like honest with you guys for a moment, like a one-to-one, like serious talk. These FIFA videos don't do incredible in terms of like views and support. But I really, really do enjoy making them. And to everyone that watches them, maybe if you don't just like enjoy FIFA too much, but you just watch them anyway, honestly, thank you all so much. I really, really do appreciate it. But anyway, if you've enjoyed, as I said, leave a like on the video. Subscribe if you are new. Usually when I do a pack opening, I spend like 36,000 FIFA points per pack opening. So it's worth subscribing, guys. I do a lot of crazy pack openings on this channel.
And also, leave a like or there'll be a killer clown outside your house.
Seriously though, guys, thank you all so much for watching. And as always, I've been Morgs. You guys have been awesome. And I'll see you in the next video, guys. Peace out. Another legend, man. Get him! Woo! Oh, my voice. See you guys.